Singer-songwriter Amrit Dasu is the new kid on the block with melodious vocals that will have you swooning in seconds. Born in the United States, raised in Hong Kong, and fluent in multiple languages, Amrit Dasu brings culture, experience, and emotion to each note he sings. Anoki Pulse TV chatted with the artist during his trip to Toronto to perform at the Anoki Awards 2015. He chats about the experiences and messages he wants to share through his music, and what it was like working under the mentorship and guidance of legendary music producer Rishi Rich. Now you had quite the eclectic upbringing. Yeah. You speak Cantonese, you speak Hindi, and you speak Punjabi. Yeah. Say hello in each for me.
Leho, Kidna, and Namaste.
Yes.
Beautiful, beautiful. Now, having quite the eclectic upbringing, how did that affect your music?
I'm actually very blessed, I feel, you know, that I can speak and be in different parts of communities and try to bring them together and through my music.
And what is it that you want to accomplish through your music?
I want people to know my story. Yeah. That's all I want people to know. Mm-hmm. And hopefully people can relate to it, because I have a lot to say and a lot to tell.
What is it that you want everybody to know through your music, through your experience, through your journey, through your life?
There's a lot of struggle that I had to go through being a part of different communities. And I just want people to know that even if you're different skin color, whatever race, gender, whatever it may be, it's okay to be you, you know? Mm-hmm. And that's it.
Yeah. You know what? This year's celebrations, we have a lot of big music personalities here, you know? They've all had the same story. They've all struggled. A lot of it has had to do with acceptance and race and culture. That seems to be this one common thread that's kind of putting everybody's experiences together. What was that struggle for you? What did it teach you on a personal level that you're bringing now to your music?
Coming to America from China, it was always like the weird kid, you know, like, who is he? Why is he from Hong Kong? Why here? Why not anywhere else? He's Indian, but he speaks these many languages. Like, why? And it was just like, I wasn't accepted in the way I felt like I should have been, you know? Why am I weird for that reason, you know? So why not just accept me for just being like you guys? Talking to people was kind of hard too, because they didn't want to listen. So through my music, I felt like people actually feel and understand, like, okay, maybe I should give this kid a chance. And I think music has done so much for me, and I really want to show them like my story, where I come from, where my grandfather comes from, where my father comes from, where my brother is, you know, like everything.
Now, when it comes to your music, is that actually changing your identity? You've been through this struggle, you want to share that with the world. Yeah. How is your identity being shaped now as you're continuing to create music in these EPs and connecting with audiences around the world?
I think it's helping me accept who I am more now. I feel like people connect with where I come from, and it helps. You know, people are like, you know what, okay, he's Punjabi. I never knew what Sikhism before was, you know, but now through him I know. I don't know what a kara was, but now I know through him that what kara means, you know. And all these little things like make me realize like whatever I'm doing is okay, you know. I'm doing the right thing, so that's all that matters.
Speak to me about your upcoming music and your relationship with the legendary Rishi Rich.
I just did two songs with him. I went to Atlanta to work with him, and we did two songs in 2 days. One for the movie Amarok Burantoni, and just working with him was like amazing. And like he says, sometimes things just click. And him just taking me under his wing was like just amazing. And I think at the end of the day, if I had to describe what we have in one word, it would be magic.
Mm-hmm. What is the greatest lesson you think you've learned from Rishi working with him?
Don't be scared to take risks. Because this is you, who you are, and the world is gonna see you no matter what you do through their own eyes. So just do what you gotta do and make sure you do it. So at the end of the day, when you look at yourself in the mirror, you're happy with who you are, you know?
Yeah.
And that's all that matters.